humor is melded with darkness, and that feels like home. That feels like how Latinos deal with life, especially with what's happening right now in Mexico, and a whole country still lives there. You have to deal with it somehow. You have to laugh sometimes, you know, along with the tears.